A suspect is behind bars this morning, charged with deliberate homicide in the death of 24-year-old Brett Ness. 36-year-old Alexander LaForge III is accused of shooting Ness outside of a home near Central Park on April 27th. LaForge is being held in the Yellowstone County Detention Center. His lengthy list of charges also includes fleeing from police officers, felony motor vehicle theft, and a probation violation.